attack in the middle of the day. And then 2 days later, they get sent an email saying she took that.
I'm
pretty sure she just lied about it.